Once upon a time, there was a gentleman who, after his wife died, decided to take a second wife. She was the haughtiest and proudest woman anyone had ever seen. The husband, for his part, had a young daughter, but of a sweetness and goodness that was unmatched.
Ping pong. Ella, will you collect your belongings and leave the store immediately? You're sacked.
What are these?
Those are dogs. What are those?
These are pencils. What are these?
Those are oranges. An orange. Oranges.
It happened that the king's son gave a ball and invited all the people of quality.
Ella, gonna be a great party. Well, it's gonna be more of a ball. Really? Yeah, there'll be dancing and eating and telly.
I got on my knees and I started to pray, and I prayed two lines in and I started to cry like a baby. Like a baby. And I was crying to you, and I was inside laughing because I'd realised that God were real.
So, Ella, if you want to come over to that, Ella, it'd be nice to see you.
At that very moment, her godmother arrived to pay her a visit.
Hiya, love. Have you heard about the Pairfax hampers? Unfortunately, it's all gone tits up. But at least today they've said you get 3p for every pound that you put in. So for your £262, you'll receive vouchers worth... £1.96.
You would really like to go to the ball, wouldn't you? Alas, yes. Her godmother touched her with her wand. Then she gave her a pair of slippers. The prettiest in the world.
And be back by midnight. I need the scooter back. Some of us have got work in the morning.
And she left, beside herself with joy. How beautiful she is.
Do you want some breakfast?
No, thanks. I've already had my breakfast.
Who's moved my typewriter?
I can't see it.
This is my first ball.
Love you.
She dropped one of her slippers, and the prince carefully picked it up. And everyone could see that he was in love with the beautiful girl to whom the slipper belonged. A few days later, the king's son had it proclaimed that he would marry the one whose foot the slipper fitted. prince and princess
died soon after.
Understand all this?
Yes, I do.
£2.50
If you've shopped with us before, you get 5p off.
Forget the price now. The price is actually now becoming irrelevant.
Our operators are standing by, so order now.